Always scold me whenever somebody is near, dear.